I know, I probably sound different, and I'm a little tired. Alright, yeah, so we're playing Ark right here, and, I was actually, I was, hold on. I was tweaking around with the servers a little, and, I started a broadcast. Yeah. Hours for what? Why do you think of me like that? I don't understand. Trying to survive a flood. Oh my God. I'm gonna be trying to tame. I started a broadcast because I wanted to try and tame a dinosaur. I think after this broadcast, I'll start another broadcast for Rainbow. Okay. I need that Pteranodon. There you go. So he's down. This is level 5. Pretty sure we can find a better one. Level 35. There you go. Alright, he's down. What the? He just took my trophy. Get your head. Oh, whatever. Oh my. Why does this thing have no health? This thing is gonna die. There you go. Wait. I need to change something. I'm gonna show everyone what I do. I had to tame it. I had to tame your dinosaurs really fast. Let's go down to Dino Character Food Drain and just, I guess you can put up to 3 if you want. Did it fix? Oh God. Hey. And I killed him. Okay. It's all this guy's fault. All right. All right. I guess I gotta find another one. I think I'm gonna look for a good one. I will not stop until I get a pteranodon. Deliver you, big boy. 22? I'll take it. Okay, I actually do need to check if I change it or not. Yeah, I did change it. Alright, hold on, I'll be back in just a sec. Let me just do something real quick. Okay, I'm back. I'm so sorry for that. Actually spawned in the wrong map, but you know what? We're gonna try it here. Wow. My parasaur just died. Yeah, when you have, when if you're gonna do that dino food drain, once you tame the dinosaur, put it back to zero, 'cause it'll drain their health like really fast. Like I didn't realize that until I started taming like a trike and all that. I'm taming a pterodon specific because pterodons are probably one of the most useful dinosaurs that you can probably find in Ark. They travel around the map real pretty fast, I'll tell you that. And I don't know, I guess they're just strong, but I just gotta find a good one. That one's about to land. Is he? Yes, he is. Well, that were you, my friend. Oh, he's only level 2. Dang. Oh, well, I'm gonna go see what that guy is. I hope that one over there is a higher level than this one. Oh my god, is this guy actually flying away from me? Okay, thank you. Four? Why am I not picking up good levels here? Oh my god, he just flew away. I'm not gonna get robbed. Okay. Please come back. I'd love to see what level you are. Okay, I guess not. He's definitely not gonna let me see his level. Yes, he is. Come down, please. Oh. Freaking Dilophosaur. We got knocked out. Where's the Pteranodon? There it is. Please, please, please. 15. Thank you. Dang it. God, I just lost a level 15 because there were so many dinosaurs around. What level are you? 7? You know what? Whatever, I'll take it. Oh my god! I don't want to build trank arrows, I just want to punch him in the face. Oh, hey Jordan. I didn't even see that you joined. Yeah, I'm playing Ark here. I'm actually trying to find a pteranodon. Ooh, what's going on over there? Looks like some hot Spino action over there. Oh, it's a Cardo. Fight me. Let's do this. Okay, I'm losing pretty bad. Oh no, he's a bit. Yeah, you run away. Look at that retarded Carno. I would try and tame a Spinosaurus, but I don't think I can build a saddle. I kind of want to build a saddle for it. I just want to ride any dinosaur that I tame. So, I mean, it's really hard to build saddles for bigger dinosaurs, except for like trikes and pteranodons. They're like the easiest ones to build. If I can actually find one. You know what? We're not gonna do it on this map. The island sucks. Alright, I'm gonna go to the center. There's more pterodons. Food drain. Okay, good. And I'm putting the thing up a little more. Even though it might be a little bit scarier. Remember? If you're watching this, share some support, like, subscribe, all that. Let's see what's going on with this little teeny dinosaur. Okay, so what's gonna happen? Is he eating it? I think I had to put the food up higher. Yeah, you definitely need to put it up higher. Or maybe I should just do it for another dinosaur. This is a good solid level 22, but whatever. There are more to be found. Like this guy, which is a level 19, I think? 16? 19. Punching it. Oh, thank you. 15, actually. Okay. Yeah, I'm stupid. Alright. Let's put it in here. Are you gonna tame? I think I need to put the food drain higher. I think I'm gonna put the food drain higher. Am I? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna put the food drain a little higher. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. I definitely need to put it up higher, way higher. I'm gonna just fucking spam numbers. Honestly, you can put any number you want, but I think they put like a little limit, but it's really high, so honestly, you won't have to worry about it. So, yeah, just put the food drain like, as high as you think it's good. But as soon as you tame your dinosaur, just stop, pause the game, leave the session, or exit to the main menu, go back to zero because it drains the health so fast. See, look at that. I just tamed it in 2 seconds. All right. So yeah, okay, so you stop, exit the main menu. And yes, it will save. It should save because every time something happens, every time, no, blah, I can't talk. Every time, oh my God. Everything that happens, like something new hap if something new happens, it'll save. Like if you just tamed a dinosaur, it'll save. Or like if you build, like if you put something down, it'll save that. So I'm pretty sure if I come back here, it should save. Yep. Okay. Here you go. Okay. So look, this. All right. This is what would happen. If you put down the food, if you put up the food drain to tame it, and you leave it there. Since you. Okay. So. This has to do with the physics of Ark. When you have no food, you start losing health. So if you put the food drain and you keep it there, it obviously is gonna drain the food. So you're gonna lose health on your dinosaurs, and that's not something you want. So we're gonna fucking boost this guy. Whoa! That scared me so bad. Oh, my Pteranodon just knocked him out. All right, hold up. Stop. Whistle. I'll stop. Thank God. All right, so. Oh yeah, and you can change the there's a, like a little XP multiplier. Okay. I'm not gonna go to it now, but if you already saw in the menu where you change the food options and all that, there's a thing called the XP multiplier. Put it on to however you want. You can literally start the game and already be a level 100. It'll automatically give you that amount of XP that you put in the XP multiplier. And I didn't know that it would put it into a tamed dinosaur as well. So every time you tame a dinosaur, that same XP is gonna go to you, or the same XP is gonna go to the dinosaur, so you can put as high as level as you can. So I'm gonna try and pump this guy's stamina up. Definitely stamina up. This guy's Torpor is skyrocketing. Now it's going down now. Put a little bit of weight. That's always good. Wait, what's going on? I heard shaking. Oh, it's just the trike. I just put the difficulty a little higher, so I do have to watch out. The height up. Movement speed. Definitely movement speed. Focus on that. And I guess some melee damage. There you go. All right. So he's so level 85. So went from 15 to 85. So I think that's 70 levels that you can put up to your dinosaur. That's why you want to try and find the highest level. I'm probably gonna have more than one Pteranodon just to have different. Oh, you joined back. So I'm probably gonna have more than. Oh yeah, Jordan. By the way, like I just finished taming this dinosaur, but I need to build the saddle. And that's gonna take a little bit, but that shouldn't be so hard. I need to kill a lot of dinosaurs. Okay. Well, let's just start fucking punching the shit out of this. Okay. Okay. So, let me get a pickaxe. Because I think pickaxes give you a lot of hide. What sucks is that I probably should have built a saddle before I tamed this guy. Because if you put him on follow, he'll start flying around you. And it's actually pretty annoying too. Okay, so let's just start killing things. I need a lot of hide. Sorry, I just got 105. I need another like 120. So let's like try and kill these guys. Okay, I guess not. All right. Try and kill this one. There you go. Okay, I still need like a couple more hide. Let's actually kill this trike because I do need something else from it. Because I need carotene. Right there, I'm getting carotene right now. Okay, so I have the hide. What else do I need? I think I need fiber. Yes, I definitely need fiber. Okay, so I need a lot of fiber. Let's just start collecting fiber here. Alright, I just got 50 from one plant, so I should get this in no time. Alright, there you go. Alright, so I got the fiber. Now I need to build an axe. I need to build a hatchet. If you build a hatchet, I think hatchets get more. I don't know how it works, but I think hatchets. No. Okay, so look, if you're looking for carotene or a little ingredient called chitine, this guy just robbed me for my wood. Okay. So you're gonna wanna. So the best way to get carotene is turtles. So I'm gonna show you how much a turtle can give you. If this guy stop being a little asshole. All right. So look. I'm like skyrocketing on carotene right now. Carotene is probably a little, it's actually one a little bit harder to get. So, yeah, to get this much from turtles is actually very surprising. I don't know how much carotene that we need, but I think I already have enough. No, I still need more. Yeah, I'm almost there, so I'm about to create one right now. So, I don't know, let's just have a conversation right now. So, how's everyone's day right now? Hope everyone's having a good day. I'm having a really good day right now because I just finished taming a pteranodon, which took like literally 2 seconds, but I hate these little guys, dude. Whoa! He just took. Oh my god! He just took almost all my fucking hide. Give me my hide back. Oh my lord. If he ran off with that, I would have been so pissed. Wow, I did not expect that little midget to take all my freaking hide. These are the worst. These are like. Dilophosaurus are probably the. Fucking snakes of Ark, dude. It's they're like really annoying. Trikes, if you guys are gonna start playing, if anybody watching is gonna start playing Ark, I suggest either taming a Pteranodon right here, which I have one. I just finished. Okay, I should probably go check on him. I just finished taming a Pteranodon right now. Reason being, Pteranodons are the scavengers, so they're like they're rated, yeah, they're rated scavengers, so literally all you have to do, no, yeah, yesterday was a fun day. I do agree with that. Okay, so let's see. What are you barking at for? Okay, I'm just trying to find like a turtle or something like that to give me more. Wait, don't I already have enough? Oh no, I don't. How much do I need? Wow, I only need 3 more carotene. That's literally like one dot. Okay, let's see if this is a little risky, but I'm not sure. Let's try it. Whoa! Oh crap! I didn't want to. Why did I tame this freaking thing? Ugh. God dang it. How did I tame this? Why did I tame this? My dad's home, but he's about to leave soon, so. I don't want this. You know what? I'm killing it. I'm sorry, but I had to kill that. That's like one of the. Don't ever think about taming one of those. It's like a Pegostachmus or something. They rob you. Like they take something from your inventory and they run off with it. All right, so we have enough for the saddle, so we're gonna build the saddle right now. For this guy, and then we're gonna show you off him, and then later I'm probably gonna try and tame a trike. Okay, so we're gonna equip the saddle. Let's go all the way down here. Yeah, I have a lot of things on me. Alright, there you go. So he has a saddle now. So this is how you ride him. Alright, so this is the turn it on. See, as you can see, I'm not sprinting right now with him, and he's actually going pretty fast. When I sprint, this is how fast he goes. Yeah, that you may like it may not look fast to you, but traveling like this fast, I can probably get okay, there's some trikes down here. Oh. Yeah, the only bad thing about pteranodons or quetzals or anything like that is that when you fall into the water with your pteranodon, they won't die, but they'll kick you off. So you have to go back to land, like you just saw I did right there. I have to go back to land, and he's gonna follow me. Where are you? What are you doing? Oh, he's killing things. Okay, whistle, follow all, and then whistle, follow, stop. One. Stop. 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 What are you? Get me up here. There you go. Oof, I almost went into the water. That would have been annoying. So I know with the turnaround you can pick things up. I don't know exactly what you can pick up. I don't know if there's like a limit to what you can pick up. Whoa. Okay. So apparently you can do a barrel roll. That's cool. I'm actually trying to figure out, is that how you grab? Yeah, it's a little hard to grab people. Okay, so we're gonna go all the way up here. And I think we're just gonna hover here for now. As you can see, there's a couple of brontos over there. I mean, I wouldn't. I'm not gonna hate on brontos because they're actually really strong. If you're gonna tame something like that, I suggest you actually spend your time looking for a titanosaurus. It may sound stupid and all that, but Titanosaurus is probably like 3 times better than a Bronto. Reason being that it's definitely bigger in size. It's definitely greater in size. Definitely greater. I bet it's greater in strength. It's really good. The bigger the dinosaur, the better, because there's some di there's most dinosaurs, the ones that are usually like the bigger ones, you can put like little bases on them. Not necessarily bases, but like if you're on a Quetzal, you'd probably have like a little pad. It's just like something you can stand on. You probably snipe people from on top of, or but like for Bronto, no, not Brontos, for like a Titanosaurus. I'm sorry if you can hear my dog barking, but I don't know, she's just really excited. Titanosaurus can, like, you can put a small little mini base, like compare, like for other people who have a Titanosaurus, it's actually great. Oh, this is Spino. What is this? I've never seen this before. Okay, I find this very interesting. Why have I not seen this before? And why are there Dilophosaurus in here? Does this lead to anything? No, I think this is just a regular little. I'm at a temple. I need to grab my Pteranodon. What the fuck? What did I do? Okay. So we're gonna ride on here. Okay. Stop for a sec. Is it clear? It's clear, it's clear. Yeah, you don't want to land your Pteranodon next to Raptor, Dilophosaurus, because I have my thing on passive, so if anything goes wrong, it won't do anything to the dinosaurs that hit him, so. Yeah, alright, what's going on down here? I've never seen this. This is like an ancient ruin. Yeah, I don't want to be down here for too long. This is my oxygen. This is, I guess it's pretty neat, but I don't know. I was just surprised. I just wanted to check this out because I've never seen this. I'm gonna take fall damage. Dang it. Oh, Jordan, did you see what I tamed? Did you see what I tamed the tur What the fuck is he doing? Oh, look, there you go. You see? The raptor came out of nowhere. I guess I don't have my thing on passive though. I have him on neutral. Where did he go? Oh. Yeah, I have him on neutral, I guess, 'cause neutral is okay, so. So I guess neutral is when some other random dinosaur attacks, or when a wild dinosaur attacks the tame dinosaur Ghost Warden kills it. But it's good because the Pteranodon can't get hit because when it attacks, it flies around, so it won't get hit. Whoa. There's a Bronto or something that's stuck in that temple. I feel bad for him, but I'm still leaving. All right. So we're gonna check this out because this place looks cool. This is a swamp. Later, like when I have a base and all that. Cause I don't have a base. I just only have a tame dinosaur. So when I start building a base and all that. I will start taming more dinosaurs, even though it will take a little while because I don't see. I'm like one of those people who honestly can't wait because I'm way too. Are those Argentavis? Those are RGs. Ooh, I kind of want an RG. I don't know what they eat. Do you think I should tame one, Jordan? Oh, they're attacking scorpions. Oh, there's a T-Rex. Oh, Lord, there's so many things down here. Oh, God, it's going for me. Okay. Where the hell is my Pteranodon? What's in this? What's in this? Okay. Oh, narcotics. Whoa. Okay, I need to hurry up and get this shit. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay. I was a little scared. I definitely need to get all my Pteranodon. I cannot leave my Pteranodon here. Oh my god. I'm gonna. Whoa. Jordan, did you see how many things are down there? Look at that. That's a lot of Argentavis. Trying to attack that one little magic thing. There's two scorpions here. Another T-Rex. Some Allosaurus. I think. Oh, those are T-Rex. Ah! Whoa, this is like. Oh! I know exactly where I'm at. I am in Carno Island. Or no, not Carno Island. I'm in yeah, I'm in Car no, yeah, I am in Carno Island. So I'm still wondering what these Argentavis eat. I kind of want to see if they eat meat, but I don't want to land my Pteranodon where there's a fucking T-Rex. This is a little risky, but I'm gonna hide my Pteranodon. My dog will not stop scratching the door. You know what? This is a good place to land. This is a good place to land. Stop! God, why is everything so hard with you? Okay, stop. Whistle, stop. Yeah, that's a good position to be in, I guess. Right. Is this thing gonna attack me or something? Yep. There it goes. Oh, I didn't want to kill it. No! Stop! Whistle all stop! Oh my god! Whistle new. No, whistle passive! Jesus! Dang it, I didn't want to kill it. Whatever. I'm gonna need an Argentavis to come over here. I don't wanna. Fuck my life. Well, that T-Rex is already getting messed up by that. So I wonder if this T-Rex is a high level. Please don't be a high level. Oh my. I guess if you want to get on, I'm just gonna be over here playing on Ark, seeing what the hell is going on over here. Oh. This T-Rex just die. Why are there so many things on here? Oh god. Oh lord, no. Oh my god, it's chasing me. Something kill it. Please. Oh my god. What's going on? It's still attacking me. Come on. No! I'm gonna die! Wake up! Run! Get out of here! Oh my god. Oh my god! I don't know how in the world I escaped that. How am I alive? Who knows? I don't know. I still need an Argentavis. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, you actually did get on. Stop. Huh? Okay.
Fucking Rainbow Six Siege. Look, I'm gonna play music on Rafael's broadcast. Never mind, no, I'm not. That's all I'm gonna play. Look, I can hear it in the live view here. I like how I kicked that kid out of the clan and he joined back. I did it for the sake of the clan. Raphael was in the car with me when I put the. He didn't even know I put it until he just got on the game and saw it. Okay, you want a baby dragon? I want to kick him out again because I want to be first place in the clan, so. I'm sorry, George. I kicked him out again. Ass man. Cause I didn't. We can't ban him. We're just kicking him. But they can join back, and every time he joins, I'm just gonna keep kicking him until he stops joining.
Shut up.
Rafael, I kicked Alex again. Huh.
He's like mad. He's probably mad.
Remember
Nobody gives a
yesterday? I
crap.
did it for the sake of the clan.
Damn, I've been recording for an hour.